Also happening tomorrow, the suspect charged with the murder of Tupac Shakur is expected to be in court. Court documents show if Duane Keffe D. Davis is not released, his attorney requests a bail amount no higher than $100,000. His attorney says Davis is not a threat to the community. The motion also asks the court to release Davis on house arrest. He could have electronic monitoring pending his trial. A judge will consider the request at tomorrow's hearing.